What's up? Oh shit, where's my chat? Oh shit, where's my chat? I gotta share my chat. It's too late. Where's my chat? Oh, there's my chat. There's my chat. What's up, chat? What's up, chat? Hold on, y'all trying to set this up. Calm down, mate. Calm down. Calm down. What's up? Alright, first off. I just gotta get one thing off my chest before we get, like, started. Just one thing before we get started. First, guys. I wait for a little bit more people to come in before, you know, I want everyone to see this. Hold on. I think y'all know what it's already about. First off, alright guys?
Oh mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running and I'm so far from my home. Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have very long.
Yeah! Fleece the Bears! Fleece them! Fleeced! Bears! What are you doing? You're just helping us! We fleeced the Bears! We gave you a 6! Chase Claypool! 4! Joey Porter Jr. and Justin Fields. We fleeced the Bears. We fleeced the Chicago Bears. Ladies and gentlemen, we took everything from them. And what did we give them? I think, what, a penny? Maybe 62 cents? I'll tell you one thing though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday, Tuesday, Monday. Monday, Tuesday, yo. No, but. Oh my god, I am out of shape. This is embarrassing. I'm so sorry, guys. I gotta take my hat off. I don't want you to see my hair. I'm 27. Okay, my hair is not looking so good. And I'm getting older. Oh. Where'd you see my bag of Lay's? How did I have a bag of baked Lays? How do you know that? Oh my god. Guys, I might have a heart attack. I'm not even kidding. I am old. Oh my god. That just hit me. That just hit me really hard. That just hit me really hard at my age. My age right there just really hit me. Oh my god. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. It might be this hat, I'm not gonna lie. I think I'm overheating. No, I'm just kidding. Anyways. Dude. Ain't even know there was Lays. Hey, you knew there was Lays, man. You knew something. You had that Lays feeling. You felt something, bro. You felt something. Anyway, guys, alright. Let's start the stream here. Let's get this ball rolling. I need everyone right now to go to highscoregamearcade.com. Right here. Right at the top. Oh my Jesus. Oh, this isn't good. Highscoregamearcade.com. Okay. Let's go to highscoregame.com. Join my squad code. We're going to be playing a game. I think it's Space Invaders. I believe that's what it's called. If you have the high score by 12 a.m. Eastern time, if you have the score, you win. I want to say 150. I think it's 100. But that's okay. If you don't get the high score, that's okay. Because if you participate, just participating, you get an additional 50. I mean, not additional. My bad. You get a 50, not an additional. Idiot. Anyways, $50, even if you participate. Even if your business is a big girl, she just gotta go on this website. It's literally free money. It's literally free money. Anyways, highscoregamearcade.com. Put the link in the chat. Yeah, let me put the link in the chat for you. Have it as a title. High score game arcade.com. I can't catch your breath. But I don't think I'm ever going to be able to catch my breath. Like I said, damn, that my age hit me there. Oh, I got to go get a hat. I can't do this the whole time. I'm going to die of a heat stroke. I swear to God.
Better? Sure. This might be weird.
Is this better? Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. I kind of like this. Y'all think it's legit? Nah. It's not legit. It's all... I'm lying. Big scam. Big scam, man. I'm lying. 100%. Why? Wait, no. Yes, it's legit. I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't legit. What is he trying to show? A gambling game? No, it's just a regular arcade game. Do you not know what an arcade game mean? I want some bread. Hey, if you want some bread, highscoregamearcade.com. Enter that squad code. Sign up. Enter that squad code. That way you can win the money while you're playing. True bucket hat. You already know. Could you send it as a... I don't even know what that means. Need an account? Yeah, I believe you have to sign up. Yeah. I mean, you have to enter the squad code. Enter the squad code. Ugh. Oh, I might puke. Fire Maryland bucket hat, thank you. What's it called, even? I don't know who even is. But it's highscoregamearcade.com.
Oh. I might puke, ladies and gentlemen. I should not have done that. I mean, I did eat before that. So it's like, you know, like swimming after. You're supposed to wait to swim after an hour. I mean, after you eat for an hour, you're supposed to wait to swim. I don't even know what I'm trying to fucking say, man. Oh, I just puked in my mouth a little. No, you're joking. Yeah, it's join. Get the squad code. Come on. I'm going to put this up for about 20 minutes. Let's get people in here. Get them going. Okay? What are we supposed to do? Get the bread. Highscoregamearcade.com. Go to highscoregamearcade.com. Join the squad code. Join by entering the squad code. Alright. This is a new company that's starting up. You know, they want to do more things like this with other streamers, you know, to get us engaged with the audience. I love it. I love what they're doing. They're doing a lot of cool things. I know they're working with Aerosmith's drummer. That's pretty cool. Making a coffee game with him, some coffee shop game with him. That's pretty cool. That's exciting. Maybe might have a Dwarf Mama game in the future. Don't know, but if we do, that would be sick. I'll definitely play that with y'all, introduce that game with y'all. But yeah, like I said, highscoregamearcade.com, really cool new company, creating a lot of, you know, old school games, a lot of games that other celebrities that are they are creating with them, and yeah man. Okay. I just want everyone to sign up, you know, before I go through the site with y'all. Alright. Let's see if I could probably enter this link in the chat, huh? Let's see if this works. Oh shit, there we go. That work? Oh, there you go. Yeah, join that link. Join that link, y'all. What is it? It's a website with game arcades. Arcade games. Definitely said that backwards. Okay. Public school education system for you. Yo, how many lines have you had today, buddy? Zero, man. Ever get high on life? You should try it. It's great. Anyways. Where'd I get that hat? Got it at a store. Fight tour, doing good. Thank you. How you doing? What up, yo? All right. Yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day. Yeah. Let's get that over and done with. Haha. Yeah, great day. Love this day. Fuck this day. Anyways, dude, I'll tell you one thing though. Women, they come, they go. Nah, in any case. Nah, just kidding. I don't know about y'all. My allergies are kicking my fucking ass. Did the competition start? Yeah, competition started. I just need everyone to sign up. I wanna
try. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to. How can I join the chat? I'm trying to...
Shut up!
How?
I'm trying to pin the damn link in the chat. You got to post more, man. Hey, man. I feel you, man. I feel you. Yo, this site lagging? Yeah, it's a new site. Like I said, brand new. Just do... Try as best as you can, please. Oh shit, Mama still lives. Yeah. Oil's bucket hat was crazy. Thank you, appreciate you. Where's Logan Paul? Your answer's as good as mine. I don't know. Drop the link, I'll go to that instead. Gotcha, bro. Why is it? Dude. What's up? I play Call. Yeah, I play Call. I'm going to play other games later. But for now, you know, I just wanted to join up through this. So you had the chance to... Your Twitter's still pirated? I haven't been on Twitter. I literally don't remember the last time I've been on Twitter. I was all Twitter before that Switch changed to X. Twitter's toxic, man. Twitter's just... It's a funny place, don't get me wrong, but damn, that place is toxic. Dude, I'm like puke. Twitter is toxic, deleted my account. See, yeah, you get it. Yeah, you get it. But yeah, so this is the site, y'all. Check it out. Much love from Morocco. Hey, that's what's up. So you can even win like daily prizes just having high score at the end of the day. Like you can literally just win cash just by this playing on the website, creating an account. It's not Bitcoin or crypto. It's like real money. Not that isn't real money, but you know what I mean. So when TikTok gets shut down, when can we find you? When you go live? Yeah, I have a Twitch, I have a Kick, YouTube, all that. Just Dwarf Mamba. I know. I think it's through PayPal. I think it's through PayPal. How you get paid? So you have to have a PayPal account. From the UK. Welcome, mate. Welcome. Shout out from people from the UK. That was terrible. I'm very sorry. But yeah. Are you affiliated? Yeah, I'm a Twitch partner. I'm trying to get affiliated on Kick, like I did what they did. And they denied me, bruh. He's denying me, bruh. See, like... Damn, we're going crazy. Daily high score. Hi. You play Fortnite? I used to. That game is... Bro. Anybody use Pop like crazy? I have so much fluid. I have tubes in my ears again. 27 years old. That was weird. 27 years old. I can't talk. Can't talk today. Did you get them surgically put in? Nah, what happened was, they have like a shrink ray button, right? And the doctor walk into the circle, and he, and they hit a button, and the doctor turned micro size, and he went into my ear with like the tubes, and like, you know, kind of like a blue collar worker with it around his shoulder, went in my ear canal, put it in. Got out. The guy, you know, got bigger. And then, you know. Honey, I shrunk the doctor type beat. Yeah, you get it. You get it. Right. You right. Wow, that is super loud. That was my bad. I did not know how loud it was going to be. That, I almost went deaf. How do I restart? This is still loud. Damn. Alright, so that wasn't the best type run, because, you know, it's loud. Damn, I'm at one. That wasn't the best. But let's play this now. All right. Can I shoot with a spade? Okay, I'm fucking terrible. Okay. Oh, damn. I didn't know the ball. If you shoot the ball. Okay. Yeah, is how the high score in this by fuck? How the high score in this by 12 a.m. Eastern? You win money. That's simple. That's all you gotta do. I mean, you have to beat my high score. That's the thing. Oh, wait, what? Is it just me or, like, video games back in the day? Like, I don't know if y'all ever played, like, Atari or any of that, or, like, Sega. Those games are hard. Like, okay, that wasn't a good example. That was not a good example. I was terrible at that. Anyways, like, I pulled out my PlayStation 1, my PlayStation 2, GameCube. What else did I play? What else am I playing? And shit like that. I don't know if it's because the way video games are made now. Those are way harder than the video games we play nowadays. Like, insanely hard. Insanely. Did you get a kick deal and you just prefer it on Twitch? What? I'm streaming everywhere. Are you part of the LPA organization? Hell yeah, boy, I'm going. I'm going this month. This month. I'm an idiot. This year. Keep forgetting. Like I said, guys, highscoregamearcade.com. Sign up. I'm going to keep sending the link over and over again. Join through the link. If you have the high score by 12, you want money, dog. You want money. Yo, I want to know what that motherfucker does. I keep getting distracted. Is there a way to get more health? More, like, got lives? See, that's bullshit, dog. Like, what am I supposed to do there? I'm really getting angry. I had a 1970s, 1980s video game. But it's competition, man. I'm competitive, right? I'm competitive. What up, Keeper? Hi, it's got to be hard multitasking with everything, chatting and moving back and forth. But, yes. Okay, it's not... When I game, I don't talk. Like when I'm focused on, you know, people are like, damn, I haven't heard Evan in a minute. Cause I'm focused, dog. I can't talk. I can't talk and play. Man, I gotta balance a ball while dodging bullets while shooting jizz out of my blank. I don't know. Oh, I can shoot the... I know I can shoot that. Whoa! Hey! Bitch. Damn, I'm goated. Oh, triple. Yo, clip that. Triple kill. Chat, clip that. Double. Oh! Oh! There's gotta be something that the alien ship does. Okay. Okay. Whoa! 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 Oh, did it just stay there? Nope. Dog. What the fuck? Bitch. Bitch. Bitch!
Yo, level 4 is hard as fuck.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Wait, was that only level 3? That wasn't only level 3, was it? You got 860? Hey! 330. Wait, I'm at 540. So that means I'm already... I'm still 5th. That's embarrassing. I missed the vibes. I said we bring it back. Oh, I was like, what? The vibes. I was like, what do you mean the vibes? The fuck? Purple ships are 240 points? Nah, you tripping. Oh, also, I can go full screen? I'm embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. I found you in that working out video on Darmon, so I came here. Sup? Welcome. How many people actually... Damn. What?! Did y'all see that?! I came... Nah, I had to restart. That was bullshit. The chair looks comfy as hell, bro. It is comfy as hell. How do I feel about Mike Tyson and Jake? I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. I don't know. Like, I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I don't know. It's sick. Good for Jake. That's awesome. Sick. Got the bag. Definitely good publicity. How do I feel about the actual fight? I don't know. I don't know. I look out. Oh, I gotta keep remembering that I can shoot. Oh, now I know why you guys think I'm on coke, because of my fucking allergies. No, it's definitely because of my high energy, but also because of my allergies. My nose be running. Also, speedrun question mark? Speedrun question mark? Whoa, how'd that motherfucker come back? Oh! Oh my god, I go. Also, where's my purple ship, though? Oh my god. Oh, that was kind of sexy. Why did that ricochet kind of sound like a lightsaber deflecting the blaster? Actually, that's not a lightsaber. I don't know. Whoa! You can deflect the jizz bullets, too? I didn't know that. I walked right into that. Walked right into it. Get that, get that. Get it, get it. That's... Yo, guys. I'm ass. I'm Butthole. I can't think. Even think of a game that gives me much anxiety as this arcade game. 100%. You know what I thought? I'm not gonna lie, guys. I walked in this thinking it's gonna be a walk in the fucking park. Turns out, it's the walk in the fucking Amazonian rainforest. This shit's hard. I don't even know if that shit's hard. I never been to the Amazonian rainforest. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Don't. Do I eat beans? No. Don't ever fucking ask me that question ever again, too. Beans piss me off, bro. Nah, I just find them highly disgusting. I don't like mushy food. Can't eat mushy food. Bananas, disgusting. Pudding, I know it's not mushy. Still, that's bullshit. It's still, like, that gooey yogurt. Nah, no shot. Disgusting. Fuck that. Applesauce. I could fuck with some applesauce. I'm just gonna restart. Yeah, Dwarf Mama, we need another banger. Bro, I was thinking that, yo. Should I hop in the booth again? I feel like I should hop in the booth again. Is this Space Invaders? Kevin? You're the first person in my chat. You gotta be like 40, 50, Kevin. You gotta be. Oh, this is Break Invaders, not Space Invaders. My bad. But Kevin, the fact you know that, you gotta be like, I'm guessing. Let me guess your age, Kevin. 48. Hey, I'm doing good. How you doing? Have you ever played Siege? Oh, yeah. Love Siege. Gavin's not answering. Guessing he's 47. All right. Let's get it. 69? Don't believe it. Close. Oh, I was about to say. Also, I don't know about y'all, but I've been stopped wearing, like, gaming headphones. Well, as much as I can, at least. And been trying to use Apple AirPods more. But headphones, like, what the fuck am I doing? Headphones, I hurt my head. Give me headaches. It's not fun. It's not cool. What is going on? This is Tucker Carlson playing the arcade game. What is going on? Am I supposed to shoot the lasers? Let's find out. There's the ball. Is it supposed to be there? I don't know. What is going on? There's the purple ship. I'm gonna try to hit it. That purple ship does not belong there. Or does it? What is going on? Oh my god, I died. Is it my fault? Let's ask the Democrats. Oh my god. There's the laser. What is going on? I am dead. So, I just played Break Invaders. How'd that make me feel? I don't know. Let's find out. So the object of the game is to hit the yellow guys. But is that truly the idea of the game? I don't know. Let's find out. I am a god at this game. Some say I'm a legend at this game. Do you agree? Let's find out. What is going on? There's the purple ship. Let's ask the purple ship how it's feeling about this game. What is going on? Oh, baby, a triple! Yo, that went through the crack. Get that, get it. I'm goated. Alright, I'm gonna have to put some real music on after this. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I wonder if there's a way I can pause this. See, like, I need a pause in between. Maybe that's why this game's so hard, it doesn't let you pause. So, you need a pee? Too bad. You have to win the game. What is going on? I don't know. Another one! This guy really lost himself. Yeah, yeah, you would too if you played this game. If you try to get the high score. It's fucking hard! I definitely need... blow my nose. Yeah. Anyways. I am nasty. I am disgusting. I swear to God, I am not coked up. It's I have allergies. I swear. I swear. It's not cocaine. It's allergies. I swear to God, it's allergies. Calvin, yo! Calvin, with no chill. No one said you're on drugs. A lot of people said I'm on drugs, okay? It's because of my high energy. First off, that was that song they had towards the end got fucking. That was Litty Titty. That was Litty Titty. Anyways.
Wee man? Question mark? I'm so funny. I see a little person, therefore they're all the same. Grinch? I'm funny. Real original. Is that Wee Man? Mini Me? Oh, that must be Grumpy.
Fuck you. I'm just messing. Yo, whoever the fuck Big Stepper 9870 is, fuck you. And fuck Bull 2. I said it. I'm not gonna lie, this music is fire. I might have to sample it. Dorf Mamba going in and on this game, gonna get the high score. High score. Yo, I'm Dorf Mamba, gonna get the high score. Y'all don't compare, I'm terrible freestyle, I swear to God. I can come up with flows, I don't know vocabulary. I'm an idiot, I'm a moron. But, I come up some mean flows, dog. Okay? How the fuck do you get 1040? Cause I am the motherfucking GOAT. I am so good at this game. Lazar, I'm not even gonna fucking answer that, bro. What the fuck? Violation of your lives is flagged for harassment and bullying. Now, see, that's the thing with TikTok. You know what, TikTok? I think I'm glad you're getting banned. I think I'm glad you're getting banned, because people kind of come up in my chat and bully me, but I can't reciprocate that back. Come on. Come on, TikTok. Give me some freedom. Give me some freedom. Come up here and talk about my nuts. But I can't call him a little bit. Alright. Where'd you get the bucket hat? I like it. Honestly, I don't remember. Boy, that was almost a clean run. Let's do a speed run. Speed run. Oh no, that's bullshit! That's bullshit. Oh, I gotta remember, I can shoot the other jizzes too. Did I get 1,000? Fuck. Whoa! Chill! Oh my god. Aim it. You gotta aim it. You gotta lead your shot. Is one-handed. Oh god. That's not good. Oh, see, that's the shit I'm talking about, man. That's the shit I'm talking about. What?
I like to share too.
All right. Bro, you funny ass. Appreciate you. Really can't really see him. Let's see who got the high score.
I definitely got 1,000.
Roasted me on the leaderboards. Roasting me. Roasting me. Oh, my internet's fine. Don't be. I got chat here, dog. Roasting me, man. Whoa. Maybe it is my internet connection. The fuck? I don't know what my IP address come up. Damn, did I break the game? Where's that sound coming from? The biddies? Hey, for the biddies! Why can't I see that? Website is down. Damn, did we crash the website, y'all? Too many people? Did the beat go off? No way. I didn't crash the site. It was my high score, bro. It was my high score. My bad. It was my high score. They couldn't handle me, bro. They couldn't handle me. They said, damn, sign this kid ASAP. Got 830? Still ain't better than me, though. Evan, let's run some... Oh, I thought that said IRL. Like, how are we gonna run some in real life? Anyways. Damn. Evan broke too many invaders, huh? Went bah, bah, bah! Yo, I'm tired of these invaders, because they're always my haters. I pull up like bah, bah! With some lasers. Oh, pause. Drake's Ghost Rider? Maybe. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. I had like another hour of this. Talk to us. I've been talking to you. I've been talking to you the whole time. My high is 1730. You lying. You lying, bruh. Hey, my guy, I haven't seen you in a while. Hello. Howdy. How me making bread? That's the thing. You kind of missed out. We crashed the site. What's your rank, cuh? I don't know what my rank was. Whoa. We have like 800 people in the chat. I just not realizing that. What the fuck? Yo, we got 800 people in the chat. Yo, is my TikTok going off? No, my TikTok's not going off. Yo, what's up? Hi, 800 people. Yo, wait. Since we had this many people. All right, guys, don't leave. Guys, please, don't leave. Guys, hold on.
since we have 800 people, since we got 900 people, since we have 900 people! Mama. Ah, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, Yo, if you a Steelers fan, if you a motherfucking Steelers fan, you know what this is about. You know what this is about. Come on.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying. You're so scared and all alone.
You know what this is about!
Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have.
Yeah! We fleeced the Bears! We fleeced the Bears! Joey Porter Jr. from the Bears. Bears to all my Bears fans out there, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Bear fans. Thank you. I mean, not Bear fans, but like, you know, just thank you, Bears organizations. Wait a second. Fuck me. Oh, I'm so out of shape. What is wrong with me? Nope, I can't get up. Just trying to get up that way. Can't do it. Can't do it. Nope, can't do it. Alright, anyways. Omar Khan. Omar Khan. Omar Khan is the greatest GM of all time. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care. Oh, I almost puked. I almost puked. Okay, this game. Website might. I think the website's still down. What game do you want me on? What game? Oh. Anyways, oh. What game should I play? What game should I play? I don't know what game to play. I don't know what the game. Extra bread. Well, I would. What the fuck was that? What was that? What was that? Anyways, I told you. You have to have the high score. What? What's that now? Where's my bread food? I don't know. What is going on? What is happening? I'm Tucker Carlson. I'm trying to play High Score Game Arcade. But this seems like the website is down. Weird. Let's ask the Democrats, shall we? What is going on? HighScoreGameArcade.com. It is down. Why? I don't know. Let's ask the Democrats. What is going on? Who has the high score so far? I think it's me, I'm not gonna lie. Someone tipped you. Typically, live streamers tend to have a bit more happier reaction. Okay, Calvin, first off, you don't gotta be a dick. Alright? Second off, I didn't know what the fuck happened. So how am I supposed to know if it's a donation if I don't even know what the fuck is going on? Okay? If it was a donation... Thank you. Appreciate you. Means a lot. I love you. Anyways, how the fuck am I supposed to know that? What up, y'all? Alright, well, I don't know what to do. What game should I play? Where my bread, huh? I literally said you have until 12 a.m. midnight, and then you get the bread. What is going through one ear and out the other? Allergies bad or what? Terrible right now. See, everyone thinks I'm doing coke. No, my allergies are shot right now. Hey, don't peek. Hey, got you peek. Anyways, yeah. We kind of crashed the website. My bad, y'all. I thought you were doing coke during sticks, not gonna lie. No. I just got banned on TikTok. What? For bullying and harassing? Yo, shut the fuck up. See, this is why this shit's fucking stupid, dog. People can come in my chat, talk all the fucking shit that they want. Fuck you. Nah, I'm sending them a fucking letter, bro. Bro. Awesome, just got banned on TikTok. For what? Bruh, like, this is why TikTok's fucking annoying, bro. People can come in my fucking chat and make fun of me, make fun of how I fell off, make fun of that I'm short, make fun that, like, all this shit, and I say fuck you back, or I try to, like, make a joke out of it, and I'm the one that gets banned. This is why TikTok fucking blows, bro. This is exactly the reason why TikTok fucking blows. People can come in my chat and make fun of me, but I can't reciprocate. Like, this is literally lib shit. This is liberal shit. I'm sorry. I don't like really saying that, but that's the definition of liberal shit. Punish the guy who's getting the most shit. Got it. Like, the guy can come in my chat, make fun of me, nothing happens to him. Nothing happens to them. I try to make a joke out of it. And I'm the one that's bullying. Get the fuck out of here. This is... Shut the fuck up. Can't say shit anymore. Yeah, that's true, Nick. PlayStation shit. I think it might be because of the swearing. No, I had 18 plus one. I took the right steps to make it 18 plus. Like, damn ads on Twitch. Yeah, then you got stupid ass ads on Twitch that I don't even like watching Twitch anymore because of the fucking ads. Nah, I'm banned until March 18th at 18:53, whatever the fucking time that is. I know that's 6:53. I know what it is. I'm joking. All right, well, it's because you did the snorting, dummy. No, it literally says, because... What the fuck? What in the fuck do you want? I'm just kidding. I'm lying.
Yo, that's hilarious, bro. That's so funny.
I actually just got banned, though, unfortunately.
No, what'd you do, show your cock?
No. I think I actually would have gotten banned if I did that, but, I was, people coming in my chat, trolling me, making fun of me, you know, I'm a dwarf, blah, blah. Anyways, so I was reciprocating back, like, you know, fuck you know, suck my dick. Apparently can't play that.
Bro, you got roasted, then you roasted back?
And I got banned!
On Twitch?
TikTok.
Oh, wait, so are you still live?
Just on... Well, now I was on I'm live on four platforms: YouTube, Twitch, Kick, and TikTok. But my TikTok's banned, so now I'm only live on three.
Shit, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're crushing it! Wait, hold on. So bucket hats?
They kind of wait. You tell me, bro.
I mean, bucket hats, dude. That's crazy.
You tell me.
Oh, you look good, bro.
Thank you. I know I look good.
Shit, dude.
Yeah, baby. You already know.
Alright, so you're live on YouTube, TikTok, and Twitch? No, which ones are still live on?
Yeah, you kind of said the one I got banned on.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah, it's all good. It kind of still hurts. Twitch, Kick, Twitch and Kick, and YouTube.
Can you mute them for me?